Also breaking right now, this man is in jail after barricading himself inside a Midtown motel for hours this morning. It all started around midnight on Stevenson Avenue near Abercorn Street. Investigators telling WJCL 22 News they were serving a man with a felony warrant when he locked himself in a room. They arrested him around 3 a.m. Thankfully, no one was hurt.